How to test three-phase bridge rectifier. This three-phase bridge rectifier is connected in VFD board and we will test it in circuit. Three input terminals. Three diodes for positive side rectification and three diodes for negative side rectification. Cathode of upper side three diodes are connected together that will provide positive voltage. Anodes are connected together and these will provide negative voltage. Part number 26MT160. It is 25 ampere average current MT marking for bridge rectifier from international rectifier. 1600 volt. That are blocking voltage of the diodes. 5 terminals 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. AC1, AC2, AC3. These are line terminals. 380 volt, 400 volt, 440, 480 volt will be provided to this rectifier and it will provide rectified voltage to the capacitor bank. Set multimeter to diode. Connect to AC1 terminal and AC3. Meter is showing some reading and then it is open circuit. AC1 and AC2. Open circuit. Return back to AC3. Now open circuit. That indication was due to these capacitors. Once these capacitors are charged, then it will show open circuit ON between all AC input terminals. If you find continuity here, that will indicate that the bridge rectifier diodes are short circuited, or maybe there is short link on DC rail. If we are finding continuity here or any constant reading here, that will indicate maybe set of diodes is short circuited or there is short link in the circuit. For that surety, for that verification, we can disconnect thermistor from the circuit because its removal is slightly difficult. We can disconnect NTC thermistor so it will open the circuit. Then this bridge rectifier will be isolated. This is first test. It must provide high reading, high impedance. Now black lead at positive terminal. One input terminal, one diode forward voltage. Second input terminal, one diode. Third input terminal, one diode. It is good indication. Reverse the leads. Before this, black lead was at positive terminal. Now red lead at positive terminal. Some reading at open circuit. That is charging process of the capacitor because we are testing in circuit. Open circuit, open circuit. And if I will check it now, now it will give open circuit because the capacitors are charged. Move red lead at negative terminal. One diode, good. Second diode, good. Third diode, good. Low side diodes are giving forward bias because we are placing red lead at anode, negative terminal. Reverse the leads. It will show some indication and open circuit. Now, if you will check at the same terminal, it will give open circuit. Reverse bias. So this is good bridge rectifier indications. If you find continuity between any one terminal, for example, here is 0.5 forward voltage. If you find beep, 0 ohm resistance, in this condition and same in this condition, that will indicate the diode is short circuited. Between negative and AC3 terminal, from here to here, that means this diode is damaged. DC output terminal and this terminal, this diode. AC1 terminal, this diode. If any one diode is giving short circuit, bridge rectifier must be replaced. If it is not giving indication, let's suppose open circuit, that time bridge rectifier must be replaced. If this video is informative, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.